everyone. It is my 12th year in the school. This long period is associated with present memories of various times. In this long period, I came in contact with many students of my own age. Some became my awesome friends and I'll never forget in my life. I came in contact with many teachers, in which I like most of them. In grade 6, our ma'am made each student read out loud for about 10 minutes. So there was no question whether that's why you read or not. When it was my group's turn, I would sit in my bench like an animal trapped in a cage. My heart would beat so loudly, just anticipating being of God. I was sure my neighbors could hear it. I would fight the fight or flight. I could struggle through the affinity of those 10 minutes. There was little or no easy, but it didn't matter. I was filled with self-loathing and embarrassment that I couldn't read it out loud. I was struggling to read and not sit stand up for my reading out loud. There were 24 kids looking at me. I stood up and read my paper for them. It would be easy to say I was made stronger because of it. Now, I feel that I can take admin and confidently in achieving my goals. School provided me all the opportunities and facilities where I can learn the academics as well as